It's a testing kind of song for YouTube. It's a morning song for the antelope without very much structure or forethought. And hopefully the microphone works this time.